This meant he ate little and only when he was hungry. He had a nutritious and healthy diet. Some of the foods our prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi was figs known as the fruit of paradise, dates the prophet ate 7 every single day, grapes to clean the blood, barley you can have it as porridge, honey, prophet drank vitamin water, and melon, vitamins and milk. The prophet also believed that we should fast and not overeat. He would fast every Monday and Thursday. It has great health benefits and it helps us be noticed in what we eat. I decided that I wanted to make something inspired by our prophet, and so I made 3 fig and date flapjacks to share with you. And here I am making the flapjacks.
Masya Allah.